Grace and peace to you and our Lord Jesus Christ, my sisters and brothers of the Evangelical Presbyterian Church, and others who gather to listen in to our regular podcast, In All Things. In fact, I'm sitting here today in the studio where we record that podcast. My name is Dean Weaver, and I'm the Stated Clerk of the Evangelical Presbyterian Church, and I'm grateful for you joining us every week as we drop those new episodes. I hope that you've been listening in and sharing that with others. As we have concluded our first year doing this podcast, we have more than 8,000 downloads of our different episodes. Our first year, we highlighted staff members of the Office of the General Assembly, various EPC authors, committee members, thought leaders, to help expose and expand and equip those of you in the EPC to learn more about who we are, what we do, and what God has called us to do by serving in the advance of His Great Commission. But going forward in season two, we are going to expand what we do here in All Things with guests who may be inside and outside the EPC with episodes that will be perhaps a little bit more topical, strategically geared around our gospel priorities. That is, things like church planting, church health, effective biblical leadership or discipleship, if you will, and of course, global movement, which is our world missions program, as well as our fraternal relations around the planet. You'll be able to find In All Things at all the usual places on Spotify, Apple, Google, Podbean, Audible, or simply go to epc.org/inallthings. Download, share, get that word out so that others can be a part of what God is doing in and through the EPC as well. We trust that it has been a blessing to you and that it will be a blessing to others as well. And as always, my friends, we close with that good word from God's word, because you'll remember that in the EPC, while in the essentials there's unity, in the non-essentials there's liberty, in all things there is charity or love. And we know that because it comes to us from the scripture itself. You see, the Son is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For in Him all things were created. That Greek word is tapantos, my friends, which there's nothing that isn't included in tapantos. The entire cosmos, inclusive of everything, all things were created in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities, all things have been created through Him and for Him. You see, He is before all things. And in Him, my friends, all things hold together. For He is the head of the body, the church. That is our precious Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And as always, in His name I bid grace and peace to you.